He landed his first triple axel in 12 years just this past year, and he's only getting better. 1987 world champion Brian Orser.